Joining us is the newly sworn in member of the upper house, Mr. S. Selva Ganapathy. Sir, welcome to Sunset TV and thank you so much for joining us. It is for the first time that a BJP member is going to represent Puducherry in the upper house. I remember Prime Minister Modi also tweeted saying it is a matter of immense pride for the BJP Karyakartas. Certainly this comes with an added responsibility, sir.
Yes, really I am very happy that I have been elected from Puducherry as the first Rajya Sabha MP from Bharatiya Janata Party. First, I must be very grateful and thankful to our Honorable Prime Minister and our Honorable Home Minister and our Bharatiya Janata Party President Nataji and our Pondicherry Chief Minister N. Rangasamy and the people of Pondicherry and all the legislative members of Pondicherry for having given me the opportunity to serve Pondicherry and for our country, for the upliftment of the poor downtrodden people. I'm always ready to work for the people and serve for the people. I will continue to serve because last time I had an opportunity to be the member of Assembly. Now being the MLA, I was able to serve the Pondicherryans. Now I will try, definitely I will try my best to serve for the whole country. And I know what are the areas I should concentrate, I can bring to the knowledge of the higher authorities, higher people, and get and solve the problems.
So what are the issues of Puducherry that you're planning to raise in the upper house?
And recently we have a lot of problems, only the financial crisis that whole Pondicherry government is facing because they have got a separate account being opened by same N. Rangasamy when he was the chief minister for the 6 years before. And since then we have problem, financial problem. And I will look into the matter, I will talk to the concerned people and try to solve it. Only the financial problems. At the same time, most of the textiles, we have only 3 or 4 textiles in Pondicherry. For some reasons it was closed 10 years before and all the laborers and the families are suffering like anything. They are jobless, they are longing for money and food. And I will try to reopen all the mills and give job opportunity to the people. And when our Honorable Prime Minister came to Pondicherry, in the manifesto he said he will make it the best to Puducherry and he will give most concentration on making Pondicherry a business hub and educational hub and spiritual hub and a tourism hub. So I will also concentrate all this area and I will try what we could do on these areas to uplift the Pondicherry and give job to the young youth people who are jobless now.
On that note, thank you so much for talking to us and all the very best, sir.